You know what? Soccer, tag, 500, king of the mountain, etc. When I started skating, they wouldn't let me play anymore.
While other kids went to school dances, I chose to train for skating.
I started living away from home when I was 13.
I had to do 6 months of rehab before I could skate again.
At the age of 18, I knew if I wanted to keep skating, I would have to pay my own bills.
We've all overcome a gauntlet of obstacles, different for each one of us. We are among some of the best in the country and some of the best in the world. When we doubt ourselves, question our purpose, or exhibit paralyzing frustration, we fall. We are here tonight because we did not give up. We are here tonight because despite our obstacles, someone believed in us. Believed in our ability, believed in our passion, and believed in our future.
She is a United States national medalist and international champion. He is the recipient of the Pulmograph Choreographer of the Year Award. Please welcome Beatrice and Liang and Braden, Overett.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Bebe.